June 21st, 2019. The Philadelphia Energy Solutions Refinery in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. At 4 a.m., flammable process fluid, containing mostly propane, along with a small concentration of highly toxic hydrofluoric acid, or HF, escaped from the refinery's HF alkylation unit, likely through a ruptured pipe elbow. The alkylation unit produced components of high-octane gasoline. The leaking process fluid formed a large ground-hugging vapor cloud that surrounded some sections of the unit. 2 minutes later, the cloud ignited, causing a massive fire. A control room operator quickly took steps to prevent the release of additional HF by rapidly draining the unit's hydrofluoric acid to a special vessel designed to hold the acid in the event of an incident. At 4:15, during the ongoing fire, an explosion erupted in the alkylation unit. 4 minutes later, a second explosion occurred. At 4:22, a process vessel in the unit containing flammable hydrocarbons violently ruptured, causing the largest explosion. A large 38,000-pound fragment of the vessel flew across the Schuylkill River and landed on the river's opposite bank. Two other fragments, one weighing about 23,000 pounds and the other about 15,500 pounds, landed inside the refinery. The fire burned for over 24 hours until it was finally extinguished the following day at about 8:30 a.m. Five workers sustained minor injuries during the incident and response. The CSB is unaware of anyone experiencing health impacts from the hydrofluoric acid release.